Yes, welcome back. We'll continue. 17, that was where we stopped, right? Now we'll talk about the N sound, for air, N sound. Talk about things like new, need, night. Nash. Kind. New end sound. New, kind, night, Nash. 19. We'll talk about the end sound. End. As in king. And is new and some kind, nice, nash, king. And long thing. Sting. You understand? This one normally comes when we have NG, isn't it? NG or NK. King, ng, long, thing, sting. It's different from this sound, you understand? Then we have the L, the old sound, as in love, long, oil, life, leave, the L sound. Then we have the who sound, the W, as in wife, war, words, walk, wear. And finally we have the R sound, R. Rip sound, rip as in rat, rabbit, rice. Rice. R sound. You're gonna learn something, oral transcription. You're gonna learn what? Oral transcription. Oral transcription. That's the next topic we're learning. And it's simply the application of the vowel and consonant sound that we've learned. It is simply the application of what and what. The application of what? The foul vowel and consonant sound which you've learned, oral transcription. What is oral transcription? Oral transcription simply means writing an English word using the vowel and consonant letters. It simply means what? Writing an English word using the words vowel and consonant letters. So if I write an English word, now you use the vowel and consonant sounds to transcribe it. So that when somebody looks at the word, you will know how to pronounce it. You will not be in confusion of how to pronounce it. Is that clear? So what is oral transcription? Is the writing of words using vowel and consonant letters. Using vowel and consonant letters. That is oral transcription. Oral transcription simply means the writing of words using vowel and consonant letters. We are going to give an example so that we'll learn. So if we write this word, example, if we write this word, comb. Comb. You want to comb your hair. How is it pronounced? Comb. How do you write it in oral English? How can you transcribe it orally? This C here is this sound. You know this is the consonant sound for C here, for the pronunciation. Cup, cup, cup. So instead of writing C, you write out letter K. Then you write the short R sound with the U sound. The short R sound with the U sound. Up, up, cup, 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 cup. This M, this is the consonant word letter M, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cup. In pronouncing comb, the B is silent, so you don't call it comb. Like now if you say the Boko Haram bomb, or the Nigerian Air Force bomb the Boko Haram, you don't say bomb, it's not bomb, bomb. You understand? The last B is what? Silent. The last B is what? The last B is what?
Silent.
So in the same way, this B at the back of comb is also silent. So when you're writing the oral transcription, you write the way it is pronounced. You write the way it is what? Pronounced. Not the way it is written. This is the way you write it in English, but this is the actual way it is pronounced. This is comb. Who can transcribe words for me? What's the oral transcription of words? What's the first thing I write? Which sound do I write first? B. Consonant sound B. Then followed by what?
But.
Yes, the short up, but then what?
T.
The oral, this is the oral transcription of the word but. Come. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Who can give me the oral transcription of the word Christian? Christian. Christian.
Christian.
What's the first word? Sound.
K
sound, bro. What else? That is very simple. The next word shouldn't take you more than 1 minute for a star. Now, why are you looking at it as if I'm giving you something difficult? What's the next word?
S.
S. What's the next word? Next sound. What's the next sound?
S.
It's not S. Pre, E, there's E sound now. Isn't there E in?
Yes.
Why are you saying S? Then after E, what? S. Then what?
T.
Then what?
S. Christian.
That's the oral transcription. What's the oral transcription for this one? Peace. What's the first word? Followed by? Followed by what? E, the long E sound. Then what? Then what?
S.
That's the right transcription. Very simple. What's the right transcription for the word? Toad. Toad. And the oral transcription for the word keys. You can give me this one. This is toad. See? This is toad. Oh. And this is keys.
Yes.
Keys. Keys. Exactly.
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes, sir.